Lexis for Microsoft Office allows you to quickly generate, customize, and update a table of authorities throughout your drafting process in your choice of a variety of flexible layouts. In Microsoft Word, select the LexisNexis tab to access the Lexis for Microsoft Office ribbon. There are a number of options for layouts for your table of authorities, along with several formatting options for the headings and citation entries, all of which you can set as a default in your preferences to increase your efficiency in creating tables of authorities in your everyday workflow. You have the option to create a table of authorities without first performing a check cite format. In the right-hand pane, you will see a preview of the table of authorities. You also have the option to adjust your default preferences on a specific document. In the citations preview pane, you can create customized section headings for your table of authorities for a particular document. You can add a customized section heading to your table of authorities, edit existing headings, move citation entries from one heading to another, or delete entries so they do not appear in the table of authorities. In addition, you can easily move or delete category headings or citation entries in the right-hand pane without changing anything within the body of your document. After making your selections and edits, place your cursor exactly where you want the table of authorities inserted and simply click on Insert TOA in the right-hand pane to have your table of authorities quickly and easily added into your document. Page numbers to the right of the citations become clickable hyperlinks, which will take you directly to that citation within the document. In addition, multiple pages are listed for recurring citations in your document. After inserting the table of authorities, you can update it by clicking on the Update TOA button in the ribbon. As you review or reorganize your document, you can select Update TOA at any time to instantly update the table of authorities to reflect any changes in the order of citations within the document. That's how you can efficiently create, customize, and update a table of authorities into your document using Lexis for Microsoft Office.